Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Old Gamer here in Vintage Story. We have got to go get some more marble so I can grind some more lime to finish making the concrete. It is looking beautiful out here. Spring has sprung, and I love it. Because I was beginning to wonder if I had enough food to to make it. I think it's still going to be a little bit tough until I start getting gardens in. I got grain to eat, but everything else is starting to get kind of low. And it seems like every time I start recording, my phone goes off. It takes a lot of lime to make mortar, because when you cook it, it takes two to make one, quick lime. It takes two lime to make one quick lime, and I thought I had it figured out, the numbers right, but I was wrong. I got a feeling it won't be very long and I'm going to have to search for another source. Because I don't know exactly how far this is going to go down or out. Let's see, how many do I got? I'll go ahead and take two stacks back with me. Hopefully there's enough here to last through this whole season. Through this series. Looks like there may be quite a bit left. Hope everyone's having a fantastic Monday. I'm recording this Monday morning because I didn't have one ready. I thought I had one in there scheduled for this morning, but I got to look and I was watching videos and I thought, I'm not sure that I have one scheduled for this morning. I went and checked and I didn't. Alright, that's just close enough to two stacks. Let's get out of here. And that is two stacks. Now, it's looking nice. Let's see if it's cooling off very fast. So the temperature's 9. I'm getting really close to start planting the outside. The big garden. I put more flax in here. And I don't understand right here. It says growth speed 32%. And it says K, and I'm assuming it's because the K was low. Well, I added a bunch of saltpeter and brought it up to where it says 149%, but the growth speed hasn't went up. And I just watered too, and it's showing them all low on water again. Well, not low, but not 100%. Okay, let's see what I got going on over here. I wonder how that peat come out of there. Maybe I tried to put too much in it. Put that up top. This is going to be done very soon. So let's take out, leave 6 in there. over here. Got to get this ground. Oops, I should have left it open. I planted flax instead of vegetables in the greenhouse because I'm wanting to get the hell hammer going to use for like the quern and making plates. Well, everything you need to use the hell hammer for. Because this is very time consuming when you have to stand here and turn this thing by hand. I just went over and refilled the campfire with lime. Make sure it's continuing to go. I think in the morning it is almost about 11, 10 o'clock, I think. 10, about 4 minutes, 3 minutes till 10. In the morning, I think I'm going to take off and do a little exploration. And let the house stop building on the house. Let it sit for just a little bit. I may take my spears and try to get a ram or a cow or something. I'm just a little bit worried about making it through my first harvest, first vegetable harvest on food. Alright, finally down to the last piece. Let's take this and get it on the fire. Oops. How many do we have now? I have 57. I think it's 80 I need for 10 liters of water. Yeah. 4 times 10. 40. That's 5 liters. Let's take this on upstairs. Also do this. There we go. That's what I was wanting to do. I have 'This full, almost full. Stone. I'm going to empty this out. Quite have enough in that box. I can do this and end up and have enough space. That's all that. I'm gonna put this saltpeter here. This is all building stuff I'm getting ready to need. Got to get some signs made so I can label everything. Oh, I didn't pick my box back up, did I? Always forget that thing. Need to make some more lanterns. Man, it's taking a lot of heat. I really don't want to waste the coal. My food supply is getting very low. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And I don't see that lasting very much longer. Go out and have some fun with the drifters. Or maybe they'll have some fun with me. Close to these things. I need to start using spears to preserve my health a little bit. Wow, there's a bunch of them. Get them to follow me over in this direction. Spears. There's a bunch of them. Get out of there. go this way. Swing around. I want to practice with these things for the caves. To be able to go caving. And not have to worry about dying so often. And I feel like I'm missing some. 3, 4, 5. I'm missing one spear. Where's that spear at? Did it break or did I lose it? Oops. Throw your stuff down, you need. Fingers just ain't working right this morning. Daggone it. Move the keyboard over a little bit. Another one coming from somewhere. Or moving out. Because it's getting light. I saw another dead one somewhere. Got some flax, but no temporal gears. Not yet. Still got 3 more here. Oh, one of them must have despawned. I didn't get all 3 of them that was sitting here, did I? Getting close. Let me go put my spears up. You know what? I'm thinking about taking them. Put them all up there. See if I got enough room to put all this building stuff out here. Actually, I don't want that dirt out here. Oh, that's cobblestone. Why's it got that dot? See that blue dot? actually. Yeah, those would go in there. Take the mortar out. And the quick lime out. Put these in there. Because I use them right over by the I'll just put all this stuff in here for the moment. Medium, low fertility soil. I'm going to take that. Coal in there. I'm going to put this over here because I'm going to use it here. Put my tools up. Time is it? It's already 6:42. Grab a little food. Did I stick some of them on the wall? Oh, I lost two. Losing them copper tip spears. They're too expensive. Oh no, there's one. I only lost one. Maybe should take more food than this. The bees are starting to populate the other skeps that I put in here. So I want to bring this bee apiary out farther. Major lag spike. Have I checked this one? I didn't bring any torches. I don't want to take the time to go back and get any either. Whoa. Well. Oh my goodness. Well, lack of experience, I guess. Let me go ahead and make some torches real quick. I'll do it with coal because then it will go a lot faster. Need to cook up a bunch of bread. See if I got a pie down here left. I do. And a piece of cooked meat. by the time I get ready to go, it's going to be dark again. And this video is already 26 minutes in. Okay, let's go try this again. Maybe I can do it without dying this time. I've got 38 torches. Side I fell in, no, it must have been this side. No, this is not it, but it'll take us out over here where it's at. Alright, don't jump straight in. I have fell in this one before. Let's see, how should I do this? I only have 21 ladders. Let's do it this way. Get out of my way, I can't see. We're gonna do it this way. I should have brought a bunch, I should have made a bunch of ladders because it's a long ways down in here. The drifters don't start falling in on top of me, I'll be in good shape. Mention it and it happens. Take me all day to get down here. I hope it's worth it. I should collect the saltpeter as I'm going down. Slow descent, and I'll be out of dirt by the time I get down here. still a long ways down. Where look at this, it's nothing but a hole going straight down, nothing there. Well, I hear the drifters though. It's all my dirt. Let's see if it goes into another cave. I'm down pretty good ways. Torches on the way down. Was that a tainted? I don't know if it's worse than a corrupt. Either way, I don't want to die by it. Come on over here, buddy. Another lower section there. And here is a bigger section. Okay, guys, we're going to do this. Might be better off going down over here or finding a way to go down over here. We're gonna do it. but we're going to do it in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.